and to speak to us this morning. May we hear you speak to us. Speak to equip us, to endow us, and to give us your benediction as we live our lives through Christ our Lord. Amen. Please be seated. We have taken some time today to listen to what our children have learned, 5, 6, 7. We've also gone beyond to look and to listen to what our young ones in the GHS and around to also tell us what they have learned. I hope that the lessons that they have learned and have shown us will be our own lessons as well. I look at the choreography and I watch this little girl standing right in front here and the others up here. And they were watching her and she was leading them. The young girl, her dependence on the leader, no matter the age. And for her to do what she did, we say, Ayuko. For the humility of the leaders also to be led. The young ones to be led. I say, Ayuko to them. I also learned a lesson that no matter how long one lives, a praise to God, someday, God will intervene. Amen. At 48, she was concerned, as all of us were. Immediately, a bang, and then suddenly it happens, and she has a husband. I'm sure the child follows. Whatever happens, God is ready to do far more exceedingly and abundantly beyond all that we can ask or think. This morning, our theme for today is truthfulness in worship. Truthfulness in worship. And I've chosen rather to go outside Luke to John chapter 4. John chapter 4 and verse 21. John chapter 4 and verse 21. Jesus says to the woman, "Believe me, woman, the time will come when people will not worship the Father either on this mountain or in Jerusalem. Believe me, the time will come when people will not worship me, the Father, either on this mountain or in Jerusalem." What is worship? And I intend to preach not more than 10 minutes, so we can also go to communion. Worship is a state or an attitude of spirit. It can be an internal act, can also be individual, and it can also be public. But at all time in our, it should happen, worship should happen in our lives, regardless of the place or the situation. Christians are to worship all the time, 7 days a week, not only on this mountain. Yes, on the mountain, the place where he has chosen his name to be. Yes, but also in the field, on the farm, at work, the family, and in the church. Say, Yerite, Yenakan Kansamia, Ope, Nukwarusum, Ah, Yenirad Jesus Christ, Ochumanadjin, Ekejinadu. Say, Adjin of Suma, Yenadjin, Yeda, Suma de. Soon, my summon you. Yipakur and Ebakutum, awesome. Near Kabomusa, you to me, awesome. That's a yaya sum wagina, beer be, beer potse, they are by sorry dem, they are by abosom. Now, if you are sorry dem, onka, onfra, on shredder, yabby abosom, radi. See a car, it's been the drink, beer, This way, I'm not this way. So, Fabia, I'm not doing a summon or a chapel dame. When you bra and you feel in your sum, and I be a wound, you be a new cuckoo in your sum, and I will pin you and I will be in your bee and you name your sum. There's the summon a cajina baby, far cope, a radin if ye, one of the henos some war. The summer day, so ye, uncle, uncle, so ye, baby. Rather not some else, Bibi Baba, and yet before you do. And now, Jerusalem, Unco, and now, what was me, Rade? What was some baby ara? Oh no, young coupon, oh war. The infant, oh war, the Emmy Macumum, no Wacumum. It is a echo baby now, Wacum, echo baby, so Wacum Macum. So Wacum Macum would be a wood biaran, a bribiara, ne swana over the pendulum, Ninara, or a summer bear. On ye za yebakade into me jawakmo baby nanko baby. Inti yanosum nyakupon frehen. De yan sum abribiara. Sum so pa enyidze worship talks about honor and honoring God truthfully and not for our own interests. Say what sum eradi ye za. And now, you're basically in Yam, you're the Yizzi, you're the man. Yet, that may ye be in your Ephraim. Some in Embury, why are that Yazriji baby in tea? You won't a day, or your summa, or yet you put drain ya no some, or dream may rather, ya drain ye day. Say, ye breathing ye bend ye baby if you ma. No, or your sum. A religious devotion directed towards a deity. Sa, dictionary baby, or can you say, your summa? In worship, or ye a summa yazi and yizzi be yazirama tumibi kanka nyamibi bosumibi and yimpebi. The master mean a yagin ye and the damunzeme and all ye bra yarosum. Na inyu, or say ya de yizima, ne yasum, na nankum, yazima nyamibi, yanizi. Well, Sunday school. They answer to what I mean. You don't yammy bakope. No, no, ne henu sumi yinara. Yazaman. Say, I'm fat damosumi. A ma yankupon bakope. The abrente kofi bakope. Say, ye mu bakope na. Oye henu yankupon na. Ano, bibiara baye henu yammy. Ye bakotu, and then maybe I answer the yakotu. Nancy. Wagana de Yatiti bebri, Yatiti bebri. Ah, on ye. Mereka se bebri on wawutu wotu. U send that away sin on ye magana. On ye mamani biara. On ye mebutu on ye maswer. De, yabo ko bia on sade yoko. Wa meheni churche wa kansem bia on ye. Ben churche. No chen, yamina sama. Ye pensem pensem. Coming to study the word of God. And when you have gained that knowledge, only the greatest of all, the most impossible of all, the oya dins na din yina anyi de meja bone ye, de ja bone ye, nyame na kuno meja bone ye, da bi nyame na asam na odosaw, ofrawo, ono na okan wa akoma, da me urade ota akoma, okan wa akoma, ama wundi ye nyinara, oya suronko, oya dansoa. Na kede kanu na cha mitidi ya umpo na ebaka wana warisho unyu wanu kwa ba wabakede ee mami ee urabe krachi ipa nwaye dami nwani nye awanwaze awanwasam awisi wenyipa na abrabo yade jina homo wawosoe waye bibi me BBC ono nko the miracle ayo nwaye temporal mbiti ya hibi nwache enajin yaye nese Yenye nyamina asam, odusa eno frehena, onu biya yeru kubiara. Yembe, nusum, onye, wabipo odo nkon, nonye wo Jerusalem nkon, no wo bibiara, abiribiara, ndeye swanen. Demo sumi, yadubo kubiadi, yadakubo yenubra. Ani pe mibiso, de owo wadamanta si, yokoto, nyami, yo yede nyidi ba ma wana enyidi so won na ya ye za osiri ye and the pay me be so biom even chechre na owu enya nti botuma asum nyankopon no kwaru baby sir the abrente founding fee edunanan abrente kura na otum oku yipa ekenkana oyenwonwa na bofra ba abrente kakraba na obotum weze wudam ba ya na dem abrente nsu kosiren po okra chapro na ya separate we have separated the worship of God and confined it to a building. And then we do whatever we want to do the rest of the week. On your one. And that's why you want then I will for be a walk or chapel. No ye babon as wasn't and I am to me kambum, the sacred and the circular, life together, all of life. See into me and yanidam ye separation, ye chichima. Oh no, ye be yeza, oh ye, wa sendedem. Nti yana wofo, ye wa sudi. Sunday school teachers, wa sudi. Mofra, wa bibi ose lubusunya. Na yano so, ye di yano paibon ye enche tre, ye da tre, ma ye nya mofra wate dem. Ye nya a wofo sa wananto, wako mbiyembiyebi. Sende birbireba. Birbireba wa bafre yinu kuntebu. No wujiti adu bobra. Ne misumidi amudu bobra. Man kasanku na amudu bobra. Wusu am kasanku na adu bobra. Dem ne uradu boshahun. Na webu yana ten. Afrehen. Why men debut? Whether as men's fellowship executive. And ne kubiara ni executive. Jume uradu frehen de yen yen yen. De. Yabo sum. Nukwerum. Onyisun sum. Zedjun sum. Don't akankan yankupon asama. Say yankupon atom, open your heart. Akumana yankupon babetinemun. Ono nebe akuman. Yer sumada, ne henun yomuto, ne hen tithe to ya, ne hen communion a yeroko, na sumer the ma a fufur, ninjinara kabuma, say jetu woma, akuman fita, say yon kramofu, which ya, no the ones I can waha. Makuma mifita. So to them. Say, yem my yenakuma mifita. Wa yeni chim. Yeneka same, yeni yema. Only rather. Wa no kwafun. On our friend. Yen sum no kweriman. Ubishrayen. Masamane pay. Sama yamenemba. Radin shrum. Amen.
Rock sound in the building.
Nothing can separate me from your love. Oh God.
God bless you for listening to the word of God. We hope you have been blessed and uplifted in the spirit through today's message. The word of God was proudly brought to us by the Very Reverend John K. Appiah-Acheampong of St. John Methodist Church, Tantra-Hill. You are welcome to join us worship each Sunday. Our first service is an English service which starts at 7 a.m. and ends at 9 a.m. And our second service is a tea service which begins at 10 a.m. and ends at 12 in the afternoon. Stay blessed and have a wonderful day.